ago, the Vatican ambassador to Geneva said use of force could be necessary to protect.